How's it going, guys? Welcome back to another episode. So this morning, I'm in Merimbula, just up in New South Wales, and I'm actually heading down to the beach in a spot they call the fish pen. The wind's pumping through pretty hard this morning, but if I'm being honest, temperature-wise, it's actually quite warm. Fish pen road, that way. So the target species today is salmon and tailor, and I'll be flicking around this lure. So this is the lure by Nomad Design, in the colour candy pilchard, 20 gram metal. I'm actually frothing. This morning's perfect to go for an early morning fish. So it's about 7 o'clock. The sun's just about to come up, so. All right, here we are. So I'm heading towards the entrance. All right, here we go. First cast. Let's do this. Absolutely frothing. There we go. Second cast. We got one. We got one. Yes. Come on. What have we got? Salmon. Yeah, salmon. Have a look at that. First fish of the morning on the second cast. Smashed that metal in the candy pilchard colour. Let's get this guy back. There we go. There we go. Oh yeah. Oh, this one's a better fish. Look at this one, fat, healthy Australian salmon. Fought bloody hard. See you later. There we go. Oh. Jeez. Only a little guy, this one. Only little fella. See you later, mate. There we go. Bang. Let's get this big dog back. See you later, mate. Alright, so I'm aiming out into the middle where the deeper, dark water is, and that's where they're all sitting, just on the outside of it. There we go. How good is this? One's only a little foul. Beautiful morning, and we're hooking on to good salmon. Couldn't get any better. Geez, this one's only a little, and he still doesn't want to come in. There we go. Let's get this guy back. There we go. This is on 8-pound line. Oh. Yeah, good salmon. Fat salmon too. That is one fat salmon. Bang. That is awesome. Bloody ripper morning out fishing for salmon. So it's 8:20, so I was only fishing for about an hour and 20 minutes.